Seems like Marvel is tired of ice skating uphill.